whatever Mary did, I blame myself. I raised her the way I thought best.
We have an informant that confirms that your daughter placed the bomb in the post office.
Why does everybody say that she did it when she couldn't have done it?
Why'd she run off?
She never wants to see you again.
I still love my daughter.